On this 2 Cent Tuesday, I'm gonna give my 2 cents on how we stay warm in the camper. The main source of heat in our camper is the fireplace. And if you know, we did a video because we were having problems with it. And well, it seems to be staying working, but I guess I need to knock on some wood. It's been, we've been here for about a week and it's been like right around 30 in the mornings and getting up into the 50s and 60s during the day. Vail's gonna just keep jumping. You're gonna hear Vail jumping around in the background because she wants to leave. On our fireplace, it has a high and a low, and typically we always leave it on low unless it's going below 40 degrees because the high, it keeps it really warm in here. Now the bedroom stays a lot warmer than the main area, so that's another reason that we have the little heater, is to kind of heat up this space. But our main source is the fireplace. We hardly ever use the furnace. We use the fireplace. In the middle of the night, it keeps it about 65 on those cold nights, which I know I like to sleep cooler, so I enjoy that way better. Now, we do have a heater that we had got at Tractor Supply. I think we paid $14 for you, and that thing will run you out of this camper. Last night in the middle of the night, I had to go and turn it off because it was at like 75 degrees and it went down like to 32 last night. So that thing really helps. Now, what I did before we started using the little heater is I would turn the fireplace on, but I would go and turn the main heat on 60. So if it dropped below 60, it would kick on if that happened. So that way it never got colder than 60. So that's the way that we use the fireplace, an extra heater, and the main furnace. Because the main furnace, when it does come on, it does use gas. It can suck the gas quick. There's a guy here at our campsite, and we heard him get up at 2:30 in the morning one day. And we're like, what in the world? He doesn't have a fireplace, and his propane ran out. And it was 30 degrees that night. He said they were freezing. So they were frantically at 2:30 in the morning trying to find propane so they didn't freeze to death. And he didn't have a little heater. I would say just buy a little small heater because like I said, this one was like $14, $15. We bought this little heater. It was like $14 or $15 and it's a great source for emergency heat just in case. If you don't want to use it all the time, it would be just in case you ran out of propane, you would at least have this. Now, this does have a tip feature that turns off when it gets knocked over, but we will not leave this running while we're not in the camper with the dogs, just in case they hit it. I hope this helps you stay warm in your camper in the winter. Till next time, like and subscribe.